bought this cheap tachometer on eBay. And if it works, all I needed to do was go into one plug, to tap into one of the plugs. It's positive, the negative, and on the TBR7, if you look at the wiring diagram, pin number 8 on the male part, it's empty. But on the female part, on the inner plug, there's a blue and white wire, and that's your tachometer wire. And fingers crossed, here we go, see if this works. Okay, it's got light. Bracket is from a curtain rod. The bolt that connects the headlight. I took that off, attached that little L bracket on there. I had to drill the holes out a little bigger. So that's sitting up there. Tachometer has that little bracket on there, little triangular bracket, one hole in it. So anyone looking to do this, it's pretty straightforward. You don't have like an L bracket laying around. I'm sure there's other ways you can figure out how to mount this. You can take this off, that bracket, and just make your own. There's a lot of attachment points all over this bike. Okay, here's the tachometer installed. Good, intact.